So while going in a success journey, you have to first know how to manage your money. So I'm going to tell you that six letter which is gonna bring you result and which is like going to help you to manage your account and manage your money blueprint in your entire life. So guys, my name is Virendra and I'm here to help 100,000 students to build their entire lifestyle. So guys, first is R, and R means receive account. Receive account, like first of all this money is what you like. If you are earning like 40,000, like maximum 40,000, if you are earning every single month, or 60,000, 70,000, or even one, like first of all, let's say 1 lakh rupees, your monthly income is 1 lakh. So that is your receive account. That is your main account where every money goes. And then T, second one is T, and that is, which means is tax. You have to first of all cut down, like from 1 lakh you have to cut down whatever the amount, like whatever the percentage you have like in your country, like tax. First of all, like let's say it's a 35% of tax in some country. So that means you have to separate your money like 35,000 from your bank. And then W means wealth account, and which is like 10%. And wealth account is your personal account where you don't have to touch it. This is your wealth. You don't have to touch it. This is your saving account. You don't have to like not even use it for anything. So which is a wealth account, and which is you have to save like at least 10% from that 1 lakh, 10% of from 1 lakh rupees. And C means charity. So you have to actually donate something to get something. Have you heard of somewhere like if you want money, so first of all you have to help people who need money, or you have to like donate money, some money to get more money. So that is charity, and which is like about 10%. And then general account. Like general account is like your 20%. You should have to like invest 20% in your general. Like for example, let's take it's your like household work, like what is expenses, clothes and all those things, like household stuffs and everything, which you literally spend all those money on yourself, like enjoying your month. Like this is our 20%. And last is O, operation account, and which means that your business, what kind of business you have. So you have to invest 20% of your income on your business. So all those means that if you start applying this, and if you have to increase your income, you don't have to like shift all those percentage. You have to simply focus on your receiving account and to increase your income. Then only you're gonna achieve your dream life if you want. So that you have to focus on account, not on like let's say decrease the tax like tax percentage and increase your wealth percentage and all those things. Everything should have some proper percentage, and you have to work only on receive account to get more money.